Do I need any supplies? No, I'm pretty good. So what, did I go through the adult version of this temple as a kid? How do I get through there? Well, it's pushing me. There's something else in here. Thank you. looked at a gun. Something's here. I'm starting the second part of the temple now. I already finished the part as a kid. This door. Watch for the shadows of monsters that hang from the ceiling. Oh. This is what we're doing? The item that I need for these. That's how you get up here. Okay. Yeah, I'm semi-using a guide, because this temple would drive me insane. Key. next. Since, like, Master Quest dungeons are basically having you do these backwards, you know? Like a first thing to find in my inventory and use it. Oh, I gotta destroy these. I love arrows. Get out of here. It's a trap, isn't it? I'll be set. Find a second one. I have to look at that guy again. If that guy was missing some steps. Yeah. almost to the finish. Scarecrow, like, and it's gotta be right there.
Hey!
Isn't there rusted? I came to this door, right? What's in here? Here I thought I was done. I got the boss key and everything, but the room big snake person in it. Oh no, boy, that was a waste. Like, the ceiling needs to be lit. But how does one do that? There's a way to get back. It's like, what am I missing now? Like the top. That needs, light needs to come through there. Yeah, this is the worst. This is the worst one. According to this guide, it wants me to return back as a child. Holy crap. How did I beat this game 20 years ago? That rusted switch, right? That hit with the hammer, that dropped the box. That box supposedly has a key in it. But the only way for me to get that key is to return as a young Link again. Go get the key, come back, go to adult again. And in that room where I had to play the Song of Time a few times, there's a door with a key on it, or with a lock on it. That's where I'm supposed to use that key. That's how I can proceed. Ow! I was thinking that I was going to take a shot at Ganon's tower when I was done. Holy crap. I still might, depending on how long this takes. Because I don't think I'm going to be on tomorrow. Of the Wild Master Quest is nowhere near as difficult as this. It's not even difficult is the word for it. The way they make you... I can't even know. My brain. My brain's like gone. Wasn't it? Okay. You coming down too? Bet you anything. That creature that's up there is gonna stop me. Thank you.
Thank you.
me to light this. Still got it. It's fine. Tank! One get in there. All right, finally, after I don't know how many hours I've been in here. Looks like someone is here. Tomei? Looks like it, Kotake. I don't have to do the laughing because they're doing it. What outrageous fellow he is to intrude so boldly into our temple. Teach this outrageous fellow a lesson. Oh, loyal minion. Sure, this intruder on our behalf. She commands a lot of respect among the Gerudo Kotake. We should make her work for the great Ganondorf for a little while longer. We should brainwash her again. To make this easy, I should probably use Master Sword. Kid came on his own to offer himself as a sacrifice to the great Ganondorf. My flame, I will burn him to the bone. My frost, I will freeze him to his soul. Woo! feel like it needs to be charged up one more. Take your time, Link. So please, take your time. What a fresh kid. This time, it's serious. What? Hey, co-mate. What is that above your head? I don't know, but you have one over your head too, Kotake. I'm only 400 years old. I'm just 308. Where's my heart? There it is.
Thank you.
kid, let me thank you. Look what the little kid has become in the past seven years. A competent swordsman. Yeah. By the way, I really messed up. I was brainwashed by those old witches and used by Ganondorf to do his evil whip. But isn't it funny? A person like me could turn out to be the Sage of Spirit. Now I'm going to fight them as one of the six sages. I'm going to pay them back for what they did to me. Kid, no, Nib, the hero of time. Instead of keeping the promise I made back then, I give you this medallion. Take it. Only I knew you would become such a handsome man. I should have kept the promise I made back then. Nib, the hero. Finally, all of us, the six sages, have been awakened. Time for the final showdown with the King of Evil has come. Before that though, you should meet the one who is waiting for you. The one who is waiting for you at the Temple of Time. Go.